Oh yeah, what is good, guys? It is your boy Jason JV saying welcome to. Another gameplay series, and yes, y'all, we will be playing Batman Arkham Origins, being that, you know, holiday season is upon us, so this will be perfect timing. And also, I feel like it would be too soon to visit the other Arkham games, given the circumstances. Not going to hurt you.
I heard the rumors, but you, you're not supposed to be free.
Who tore this place apart?
I don't know what it is. It's huge.
Where is Black Mask?
I don't know. He's here for Commissioner Loeb. Maybe one of his men knows where he's at.
Well, thanks. Kick their asses in the process. Let's do this. Yeah, I figured it'd be fitting to follow up Gotham Knights with this, being that this is another WB Montreal release. Oops. Yeah, no. Yeah. Okay. Arkham City Combat. I remember that. Let's go. Am I now? I said, go to sleep, damn it. This will put you down for good.
Where's Black Mask?
How the hell should I know?
I'm going to make you talk. How much pain you endure before that is in your hands.
Night night, idiot. I'm not crazy, I'm just pissed off. Because you asked for it. Now stay down.
The only way to advance is to grapple up and over this gate. I should hurry.
Oh, I missed the RB grapple. Nexus. Wasn't that a wrestling faction? You don't say.
Hey, just take it easy.
Where's the body armor? Knocking him off balance with my cape will expose him to my attacks.
Please!
You're safe for now. Shoot, how you run again? Ah, here we go. Do you mind? Don't like the sound of that. Shut your mouth. You're not going anywhere. Excuse me. Shut your mouth. Good night. You want to bet? I doubt that. Wouldn't want to be this guy. Whoops. Pressed the wrong button. And boom goes the dynamite. Okay, that's the quick time action I was looking for.
You blew it.
Well, thanks, Croc.
I'm too late. Commissioner Loeb is dead.
Damn it.
Thank you.
No, but you have. And if you get up, I'll break the other one. Leaving so soon. He's got my scent. It's not pleasant either. Smells like ass.
Yeah!
Did you rip ass? Come on now. Respect this. You need a breath mint. You smell like you had D on your breath. Get that deep breath away from me. Oh yeah? You don't need that. Big ugly motherfucker. Not tonight. Until next time, gentlemen. Oh, it's nice to hear Bullock's voice. Let's go. The nostalgia is real. Yeah, sure, after you, Alfred. What the hell, man? Oh, we can level up. Yeah, me neither.
It's one of these envelopes. I need them delivered tonight.
They're all hired killers, the best in the business. Black Mask isn't messing around. Slade Wilson, Deathstroke, former military, subject of a failed medical experiment.
Failed?
Garfield Lens, aka Firefly, burns on 90% of his body. His obsession is going to be his end.
How unlike anyone I know.
I don't recognize. Copperhead. Strange. His reports reference a male, not a female.
14 escapes, huh? Well, you won't forget now. What the...
Damn.
Floyd Lawton, a.k.a. Deadshot. Says here he's an expert sharpshooter.
How on earth?
Suspected of many assassinations. Dangerous, but reckless. Street tough named Lester Baczynski. Calls himself Electrocutioner.
Shocking.
Shiva. Her skill is unmatched.
Joseph.
Must be how Black Mask got inside the prison. He uses torture for intimidation and entertainment.
8 assassins up to your head. What are you going to do?
I'm going to find out who is operating this drone. Make them tell me what they know. Then I'm going to find Black Mask and put an end to this.
Sir, I may be stating the obvious here, but you do realize that since you and I are the only people who know that Batman's true identity, those assassins will all fail their mandate if you just spend the evening here.
They'll put innocents in danger to attract my attention. I can't take that risk.
And you think it's a better idea to just put yourself in their crosshairs?
There's only one person in Gotham who can get his hands on something like this. The Penguin. He's been tracking Black Mask. Its next waypoint was a rendezvous with Penguin's men at Jezebel Plaza. I'll make them talk.
You're sure this is wise, sir?
I know what I'm doing.
Well, in case you change your mind and want to train tonight instead, I'll keep your training facility active.
I don't appreciate that kind of negativity, Alfred.
And ready to take you to Jezebel Plaza, sir.
Thank you. Alright guys, I think actually this will be a good stopping point, being that this is the first video, and yeah, we'll pick it up right from here in the next one. So with that being said, it is your boy, Jason JV, saying that you guys take care, have a blessed one, catch y'all in the next one.